Bay of Plenty. I was a dairy farmer for 15 years. I worked for the chairman of the Rural Bank of New Zealand when he privatised it on his farm. I've learned a lot of stuff since then, and I've had enough. I'm going to make this car disappear. Please post this on YouTube, because this won't make it to the media. Yep. Fractional reserve lending is the root of all our problems.
Still filming, bro?
Yeah. Yeah.
This car's full of petrol. It's got propane tanks in it.
Oh, shit.
Wait for the police to turn up,
bro. Yeah.
I made my
mistake. Fucking idiot, man.
For what? I like it for harder than the scary one. Pump the gas for people eating our country?